There was a time when resources seemed endless. But in 2030, the great energy crisis began. With hardly any resources left on our world, global powers created the World Space Agency to look beyond the Earth for answers. The answer was found in helium-3, a powerful isotope discovered in abundance on the Moon. With it, humanity could satisfy its energy demand for decades to come. And so, in 2032, mankind colonized the Moon. Spearheaded by the Lunar Council, the WSA constructed several permanent settlements to harvest and process helium-3. The resulting energy was transferred to Earth through a revolutionary energy network, the Microwave Power Transmission, or MPT. For a time, all seemed well. Then, one fateful night in 2054, the lights went out. No energy. The MPT had gone offline, and communication with the lunar colonist was lost. Without earthly resources to launch a full-scale rescue mission to the Moon, the World Space Agency was shut down permanently in 2055. But a small group of former WSA colonists refused to accept humanity's bleak future. Determined to discover the colony's fate and to restore the MPT, they've been preparing their mission in an abandoned desert launch facility. Now, in 2059, they are ready to launch an astronaut to the Moon. What awaits is unknown and unforeseeable. But the mission is clear. Deliver us the Moon.
Friends and family of the missing lunar colonists gather all around the world tonight in remembrance of the 2054 MPT blackout that resulted in a global power outage and the loss of contact with the lunar colony. The blackout caused global turmoil, which ultimately led to the closure of the World Space Agency 1 year later. In other news, the recent formation of the largest dust storm on record has prompted climatologists to readjust their forecast of the equatorial desert's growth rate. As a result of the new storm, the desert could soon cover 30% of the globe's landmass. Several governments have pledged support for refugees, despite reports of resource shortages. The dust storm is expected to hit residential zones between the northern 49th and 50th latitude lines by late afternoon, and pass over the World Space Agency's former MPT ground station in the Attirau Desert. Authorities have imposed a mandatory evacuation of the impacted areas. For countries north of the equatorial desert, temperatures are expected to be a mild 46 degrees Celsius. This was Nicole Page for World News 1, September 16, 2059, wishing you a safe and happy day.
We're ready to start the mission. Do you copy? Ground control to Fortuna 1, this is Claire. Please confirm radio contact. Radio contact confirmed. Make your way to the launch platform and prime the rocket for liftoff. We have to launch before the dust storm hits. four spies. It took us 4 years to get her ready for launch. But you need to hurry. The dust storm will hit this area in a few hours. If we don't succeed now, the Fortuna mission will be over for good. Is located on the top floor. There you can prime the rocket for launch. It's been 5 years since we last received a microwave power transmission from the lunar colony. At first, no one believed it would be possible to transmit energy from the moon back to Earth. But the WSA proved the skeptics wrong. Just like you will, when you get the MPT back online. Once functioned as part of the WSA, but it's been our home for many years now. I still can't believe you'll be leaving here for good soon. The desertification of this whole region won't take long after the storm passes through. Thank you.
for the MPT blackout. One, the transmitter at Pearson Space Station.
Claire, there you are. Come on, we're celebrating in the other room. Everyone is looking for you.
I need to go over this one last time, Maria.
We've been over it before, multiple times. We're good. Come. It's time to join the party.
It won't take long. I'll be right there.
A true Johansson. Once he set his mind to something, I could never convince him either. You're just as stubborn as your father.
Probably the only thing we have in common. I just don't understand why he didn't restore the MPT connection. He invented the damn thing. And now it's just us. No one else is even trying. If we fail...
Richard, you're in the control center. Get the rocket ready to launch as fast as possible. Calculating new storm ETA. Claire? We have a problem. The storm is approaching faster than expected. Way faster. Time's running out. Keep going, Fortuna. We've been working too long to give up now.
Thank you.
navigation systems? Online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Be a little more careful. Perfect, just like we've practiced. Auxiliary power units booting up. Gaseous oxygen vent arm safely in place. Sound suppression system engaged. Hydrogen burn-off system activated. Rocket boosters ready for ignition. Standing by for countdown. Rocket boosters, ignition start. Engines ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff!
Back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson,
Claire. We need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. Fortuna 1, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must... Once you're in the purple... the second stage of the law. Please, deliver us the little...
Pearson Space Station by now. The storm has severely damaged our instruments, so we can't read your location or receive any messages. But we can detect fluctuations in the MPT network. If you can hear this, when you reach the control center, try to find out what's wrong with the MPT connection so you can bring it back online. Good luck with that.
Copy, Control. We're all set. Ready for descent.
The MPT network is still down, so expect the lines to go out as you descend towards Copernicus.
Thanks for the heads up, Pearson.
Remember, Sarah, our oxygen here in the station is limited. After arriving, you'll have 40 minutes to find out what caused the blackout and bring our MPT network back online. If you're not back by then, we'll have to evacuate without you.
We hear you, Control. Rolf, you ready?
I am. And don't worry, Control. It's probably just a glitch. We'll be back before you know it.
Let's find out how they've been holding up down there. Alex, commence descent protocol.
All systems go. Descent in 3, 2, 1. Descent engaged.
Thank you.
Almost there. We'll touch up your paint job later, don't worry.
Are you ready to go? We've almost got the elevator running again.
Yeah, just patching up Alex before we head down.
Are you bringing that thing along?
Of course. We'll need all the help we can get. And besides, you wouldn't have made it to that airlock if it hadn't been for him. This MPT blackout can't be just a glitch, Rolf. Everything is still dark down there. Last time there was an outage. Did you hear the message from Earth?
No. What did they say?
They can't even send ships up here anymore without the MPT. It's crazy, right? We're the only ones able to investigate the blackout.
Rolf, Sarah, we need to get you guys down to the surface ASAP. We don't have much time.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
40%. Power fully redirected from life support to rotation engine. Access control center to activate engine. Life support failure. Life support shutting down. Oxygen reserves low.
seems empty. Where is everyone?
I have no idea. I've never seen the base like this. Is Alex getting any heat signatures?
No, nothing. This can't be right. I'll go downstairs, see what I can find.
Sarah, we'll figure this one out. And thank you, both of you, for saving me when the blackout hit. I know I...
Expedition team, you must be at the surface by now. Remember, you only have 40 minutes down there.
Copy that, Pearson. Don't mention it, Rolf. Can you check out the control center and see what's wrong with the MPT?
Will do.
Keep your comms on. I'll update you when I find something.
William, what the hell was that speech about?
Our next chapter, Rosa. It's time. The ships will be ready soon.
You can't be serious. I don't know how you plan to fix this mess, but you'd better do it now.
That won't be necessary. Come with me.
You are serious. Will, have you lost your mind? We can't leave the colony behind like this, not during this blackout. Not with the MPT signal still offline. People on Earth depend on us.
Don't concern yourself with them. Those days are over. We have to start the long journey ahead. That was the agreement.
The ships were supposed to be our last resort. We didn't give up the first time, and we are not giving up now. When the network is back online, we can provide Earth with power again. We are close, William.
No, we're not. We're not close at all. If you still think we can power the entirety of Earth with the MPT, you're more delusional than I thought. We have one last hope, and it's outward. Now get ready, because we're going.
I'm not leaving, Will. Not like this.
I'm not asking. Get her on the ship.
What? Ah! Is this really...
Initiating AZ maintenance protocol. Running AZ hardware diagnostic. AZ connection to Lunar facility network. Failed. AZ network access port status. Defective. Component replacement is advised. AZ network access port replacement successful. AZ connection to Moon Hub facility network established. Proceeding with AZ hardware diagnostic. AZ thruster status defective. Full thruster replacement is advised. AZ thruster replacement successful. Initiate reboot to complete maintenance protocol.
effect. Warning. Power generator overload. Local lockdown in effect.
This is Isaac.
Hi.
I'm not sure if this message will ever reach you. I don't think it will. But I'm trying anyway. We haven't spoken since the argument about Kathy. I want you to know that she's safe and well. This message will be the last you'll ever get from me, or from anyone else up here. It's probably something you'll never understand. Hell, I barely do. If someone ever finds out what happened here, know that I did it for her. For your sister. To give her a chance. But you'll do great. You'll do great things. Take care. And, I love you. I wish you said that. Claire. This is Isaac.
Hi.
I'm not sure if this message will ever reach you. I don't think it will. But I'm trying anyway. We haven't spoken since the argument about Kathy. I want you to know that she's safe and well. This message will be the last you'll ever get from me, or from anyone else up here. It's probably something you'll never understand. Hell, I barely do. If someone ever finds out what happened here, know that I did it for her. For your sister. To give her a chance. But you'll do great. You'll do great things. Take care. And, I love you. I wish I'd said that more often. Back when you still called me Dad. Goodbye, Claire. Thank you.
still no trace. This just doesn't feel right. Alex, scan for data history.
The microwave power transmission is a technological marvel that provides both Earth and the lunar colony with power. Energy from the Tongo.
You see the people down there? They will be the start of a new chapter. Together, we will be humanity's future.
At what cost, William?
We're saving the species so we can start again. If this is what it takes for humanity to survive, I'll gladly take responsibility. There you are, Johansson. Without your help, this wouldn't have been possible.
Isaac? This was not the agreement, you know that. We need to get the MPT back online.
Be realistic, Rosa. Even if we ever manage to provide Earth with all the power it needs, what do we truly gain? More time to see oceans and deserts taking our homes. William, I've done my part. Let's just go. I'm done with this mess.
You heard the man? Let's go. Outward begins.
Vehicle bay sealed. Additional power required. Maintenance offline. Crew quarters online.
Quarters. Do you read me?
Copy that, Sarah. I hear you. Anything interesting?
Everything's deserted, so nothing new here.
Sarah, Rolf, this is Pearson Control. Our time's running out. Take the elevator back up here to make it in time for evacuation. You've got 2 minutes. Negative, Control. MPT network is still offline. Leave it. We have to go. Head to the elevator now. I'm not putting anyone at risk. Understood. Wrapping up now. Sarah, you heard Control. Are you almost here? Sarah... Come in. Everything okay? Come in.
Rolf, get over here quickly. An AZ unit just activated, but something's not right. The doors are locked behind me.
What do you mean? We've got to go.
I'm serious, Rolf. Get over here. I can't get out.
30 seconds or you're too late for evac. Head to the elevator now. Negative, Control. Engineer Baker requires immediate assistance. We need more time.
Situation procedure cannot be delayed.
Negative.
I'm calling up the elevator now.
Negative, Control. Control.
No, guys! There's still time! I just need some help. Rolf, are you still there? No!
Thank you.
Crew quarters, offline.
Professor. We saw what happened at Pearson and thought you were... But just now, we detected activity in the MPT network. We haven't seen that in years. It seems to have been a local power transmission, isolated from the power source at the Tombow facility. Something must be wrong at the reactor there. Tombow isn't close, though. Traveling by foot would be suicide. Perhaps you can find another means of transportation inside Moon Hub. I hope you could.
Today, we find ourselves at a crossroads. The catastrophic events that have unfolded at the Tombow facility have opened our eyes to a truth that cannot be denied. We have lost friends, colleagues. Our fellow colonists gave their lives for a hopeless cause, for a dying planet that we could never sustain. We used to call it home, our pale blue dot. But the Earth we know today is a withered husk, a shadow of its former self. The MPT chained us to a barren rock. But no more. All of you gathered here are survivors. You're here because you're mankind's strongest, the smartest, the brightest. Together, we will dare to leap and risk greatness, start a new age of discovery, like our ancestors that fateful moment they first set out to explore new worlds. We can turn back and confine ourselves to a dying planet, or we can look outward. Now is the time to act. Make your decision and make it now. A new beginning dawns for humanity, and it dawns today.
What was that speech all about? MacArthur can't decide this on his own now, can he?
Look, we don't call the shots here, okay? Now help me out with this stuff.
Put that down, Frank. Don't you know what helium is for? Don't you think it's strange it's here instead of next to the reactor it's supposed to power?
Of course I do, it's just that...
Just what? Should we accept everything they say? Do you even realize what the consequences are if we leave while the MPT is offline?
What choice do we have? What do we really have to go back to? Floods, dust storms, blazing heat? I'm done. The Council's giving us a second chance, and I'm not wasting it. Now, I'm done talking. Just give me a hand.
This is Sarah Baker, lead engineer at Pearson Space Station. I was sent to investigate the blackout together with station mechanic Rolf Robertson. I was attacked by an AZ unit and lost consciousness. The reasons for this attack remain unclear. It seems my expedition partner has left, and I am unable to contact Pearson Space Station or any of the other facilities. I'm going to cross the frontier now, passing Copernicus Outpost 1. To get to Tombo and try to figure out what caused the MPT failure. Whoever finds this, please try to contact me. Alex, end recording.
Copernicus 1 colonists, this is an evacuation. The reactor at Tombo has suffered a critical malfunction. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub.
Whoa, calm down. Who sent you?
We're here on official orders of the Lunar Council.
The Lunar Council? Frank, do you see anything strange happening across the MPT network?
I've got nothing out of the ordinary. Tombo seems fine to me.
Perhaps you could explain a bit more first.
This is for your own safety. The situation will be explained by the Council when all colonists arrive at Moon Hub.
So, MacArthur calls the shots now, huh?
We don't have time for this. Just take them.
What? Get your hands off me!
Evacuation crew to MacArthur, we're progressing to Stage 2. Outpost crew and the package are on their way to Moon Hub. We didn't receive any word from the others at Reinhold, though.
Good work, Evac. Wait for them to pass Outpost 1. Contact me again when the second evacuation crew arrives. Over and out.
Pearson Station Engineer Sarah Baker again. I traveled to this outpost from Moon Hub, where I was sent to investigate the blackout together with my expedition partner. Moon Hub was completely deserted when we arrived, and we were unable to bring the MPT back online. We got separated and lost contact. I'm traveling towards Tombo alone to continue my investigation. The only lead I have is that something has happened at the reactor facility. The entrance to the monorail station here is blocked, so I'll have to find another way to cross the landscape. It's worth a shot.
Evacuation crew to MacArthur. Helium package and Copernicus Outpost 1 personnel have arrived in Moonhub, sir. Evac crew 2 is still nowhere in sight, though. We've been trying to reach them, but we're getting no response at all. How should we proceed?
Seal the door and make your way to Moonhub. Fuel needs to be in place before we arrive with the Tomba evacuees.
Sir, the other crew won't make it in time if I do that. They'll miss the launch.
They know what they signed up for. Seal the door, now.
Yes, sir.
Track access denied. Communication with closest base operator offline. Consult operator on arrival in Reinhold Crater Base. Warning, Tombo track blocked. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Rescue successful. Obstruction detected. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Monorail velocity critical. Activate brakes to slow down.
word from Evac Crew 1 or MacArthur?
Nothing. Communication's dead.
What the hell is going on? What the... All power in the tracks is off as well.
I don't know. Let's be quick. We have to get to Moon Hub with that helium before MacArthur and the evacuees arrive.
We'll split up. You get a report on the tracks and look for a way to repower the monorail platforms. I'll find the operator to board the train for evac. Let's go.
Wait up. There he is. Window at your 6, control center.
I have eyes on him. Go check on the train. I'll take care of this. Hey, you there! A malfunction has occurred at the Tombow facility. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub. Train got stranded at the station, though. How can we get the tracks powered again? We're in a rush.
Why are you here? Have you been watching me with that thing? Are you going to the domes? At Huygens? Everywhere.
Colonists, we're here for your safety. Official orders of the Lunar Council.
Especially the Council.
Hey, come in. I've got bad news. MacArthur. We're not
going to
get a run-in. Any luck up there?
Always watching in the
shadows. Nah, just a nut job. Quit the riddles, old man. How can we get to Moon Hop ASAP?
If the trains are out, you have to take the Beatles. They'll carry you across. If you get out of the crater at all, of course. The sands are rough out here. Broke a lot of beetle legs trying to cross those. But there's a path. There used to be one. I know it. Driven it many times.
The rovers. Get back inside. I found something. Bring the package.
evacuated? No, this can't be right. They can't just leave. The colony will fail without them. And Earth. How could they all be so goddamn selfish? What were they thinking? How can they be so...
Warning. Tombo reactor failing. Outward protocol in effect. Evacuate all facilities.
Yes, I know they evacuated! I know! I know I'm alone.
Tombo reactor capacity at 10%.
It's still going? Alex, we have to go. This would make things right. We could fix this. We can fix this. Okay. Just follow the tracks along the pillars. You'll make it to Tombo. You'll make it, Sarah.
Sarah, I'll find you.
Control to Fortuna 1. I'm not sure if you're still there. The dust storms, they've gotten worse. Everything has. The solution has to be at Tombo. Whether it's the reactor or the MPT transmitter itself, I can't tell. But we're at the end of the line, Rolf. We could use some good news down here. I wish I could help you.
Please travel soon.
Reactor capacity at 9%.
We're close now. Let's go, Alex.
Welcome to Tombow. Who are you?
Sarah. Sarah Baker. Used to be stationed at Pearson. You work here?
I used to. Name's Isaac.
Isaac. Mr. Johansson? Where's the rest? I thought everyone...
There's no one else. Why are you here?
They're all gone. I'm here to fix the MPT.
Mm-mm. No use. They locked the mainframe. The system's inaccessible.
I'm a software engineer. Show me. Maybe I can... What's going on?
The reactor. It's running out of fuel, but power's still building up inside. With the MPT offline, that power can't go anywhere. If it isn't stopped soon... Wait, you're a software engineer? Come with me!
Wait, hold up!
Lockdown in effect. Dr. Johansson! Wait up!
The control room's closed!
Hey!
Once we cross the corridor...
Will you listen to me?
The tremors are getting worse. If we don't do something about...
We just went past a bunch of destroyed AZs and what looked an awful lot like body bags. What happened?
Now's not the time.
You knew these people.
Enough! You don't know what you're talking about.
No, that's right. I don't. I don't know why the MPT shut down. And I don't know why the colony vanished overnight.
Reactor capacity at 8%.
We have to focus on the reactor.
Our people were killed here, Isaac.
It wasn't supposed to go like this. Outwards would have saved everybody.
What, by just packing up and leaving Earth? That's a terrible plan, even by MacArthur standards. Outward left us all to rot. You don't even care?
Don't you dare. I've dedicated my life to sustaining Earth, even after it killed my wife. My daughter's still down on that godforsaken rock.
Then how could you leave her behind? Does she even know? Look, there's still time to fix this. We can fix the MPT. You could be a hero.
Look around, Ms. Baker. There are no heroes here. They're gone. Now get a move on. I didn't take you for someone who's into comics.
They remind me of home. Of what we're doing this for.
Reactor capacity at 4%.
You know, my brother used to love Moon Man. He was really into these stories. He was born ill. Chronically. When I joined the WSA, he thought I was giving up on him. But without the MPT's energy, there's no way the clinic could keep his treatment going.
It's the only way I could help him, even if he'd hate me for it.
We try to help them. The people we love. We do what we must to keep them safe. Even if they don't understand. And sometimes we're wrong. I brought my daughter, Kathy, here. She's in cryo now.
Isaac? You said your daughter lives on Earth.
That's Claire. My other daughter. We don't talk anymore. Get some sleep. We try again tomorrow.
Reactor capacity at 3%.
We're running out of time.
There has to be something we've overlooked.
We've checked the entire system. If we don't find a way in soon, Earth's lost.
Sarah, it's a wasteland already.
Look, I know. We messed up for centuries, but the MPT can buy us the time we need to make it right again.
I'd like to believe that.
We all believe it, Isaac. That's why the WSA exists. Or whatever's left of it now. What do we tell the people back on Earth?
It wasn't supposed to be like this. MacArthur ordered everybody to load the helium in monorails and evacuate. Said the reactor was dangerous.
And people followed him?
They followed orders. But some didn't trust him. They resisted. It escalated. There was fighting. He even crashed a monorail.
What about the ASEs?
MacArthur weaponized them. He could overload their safety limiters.
But why? Why would he turn them on our own?
He's a practical man. Never forget this about William MacArthur. He won't bat an eye so long as he thinks he acts for the greater good. So that's what we'll tell them back on Earth. Our colleagues gave their lives for the greater good. whatever that is.
capacity at 1%.
We have to get in now!
I'm out of options. I've tried everything I know.
Think! It's about to overload!
Wait, didn't you say MacArthur overloaded safety limiters?
Why are you talking about MacArthur?
Alex, isolate encryption sequence 17B on the grid.
Reactor capacity at 0.5%.
Got it! We're in! Now what?
There's an emergency shutdown!
Deactivating.
It worked! The reactor's stabilizing!
We're not done yet. The reactor hasn't been able to send the energy anywhere, so...
MPT overloading. Relief pressure immediately.
The reserves are about to burst. We have to release the energy.
How?
A temporary transmission should send the... Ah!
It's quiet. Finally. The reactor. Is it safe?
It is. But the force has moved the MPT dish off its alignment.
How bad is it? Can we realign it?
The controls are up in the tower. But let's see if there's any helium left first.
Waste of water. People would kill for this on Earth.
It's coolant. Water used for cooling the reactor. Some of the pipes must have burst.
You think MacArthur left any helium?
He wouldn't be so careless. But we should check, just to be sure. Go ahead, I'll join you in just a moment.
Wait, where are you going?
I'll assess the damage further on. See if the cooling is still operational. I'll be right back. Thank you.
Isaac? Hey! They took it all! Storage is empty and... What's going on?
Stay there. I just need to,
Is that helium?
No, it's... Sarah, it's for Kathy, okay? She's waiting. She's on the Ark. And I just need to get this to her.
Isaac, what are you talking about?
Three. We made three Arcs for Outward.
Yeah, they're gone.
No. In the end, there was only enough fuel for two Arcs. So MacArthur moved the cryo patients to the last one. And Kathy's still on the Ark, stuck here on the moon.
Wait,
But with this, I can...
I'm sorry, but Earth is our first priority.
Earth's beyond saving, Sarah. With or without the MPT, our only hope, Kathy's only hope, is Alfred.
Listen to me. We cannot give up on Earth. It's our home. Kathy's home. And think about Claire.
She's made her decision, and I can't go back to Earth. But with Kathy and Outward, there's a chance to start over, a new dawn. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand.
But we can be wrong, Isaac. You said it yourself. MacArthur's wrong.
Sarah!
Outward is wrong.
Sarah!
Everything about this is... What's...
You must understand. I have to go.
Alex? Alex! Access that terminal! Send it off! Isaac!
No! Sarah, don't do this!
I can't let you take it.
No! No! Oh, Sarah. Oh, what have I done? Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry, Isaac.
Okay, come
I'm so sorry about that.
It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry.
It's the only way I could help. Even if you'd hate me for it.
Shh. Okay, easy now, Sarah. Listen to my voice. Don't close your eyes.
Hey, buddy.
Sarah? Hey, Sarah, no.
Almost there.
No. Sarah? Sarah? It's okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Alex. No one needs to see this.
System integrity at 90%. reserves. NPT overloading. NPT overloading. NPT overloading. NPT overloading.
believe this. We're receiving. We're receiving energy. In Stack Online, the MTT is transmitting. All systems are running. Global reception levels are rising. You've done it, Paul.
Thank you.